In the 60s, when I wrote this next song, there was a lot of troubles going on, particularly in some of the southern states in America here, like Alabama and places like that, over civil rights. And we would hear about this in England, and you'd see it on the TV, you know, I'm sure everyone did. And it was kind of, we felt sad for the people who were going through all that. And so I wrote this next song, imagining a young black girl going through all of that, having to deal with all that stuff that was going down. And this song just kind of symbolized what I felt.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these hungry eyes and learn to see all your life. You know the way for this moment to be free. Singing in the dead of night. Could you take these open eyes?